Remember that this America of ours is the product of no single creed or race or class.
This is Indochina today. No longer is the fighting there a mere skirmish with terrorists. It is war.
A new war. For the Russians who were trying to subdue Finland, the creeping double cold of death and approaching winter.
Dr. Albert Einstein came to America with his wife to escape Nazi persecution. His mathematical wizardry led to the atomic age.
The passing of the Tsar of Russia and all his family. The end of an empire and way of life that many had deemed eternal.
As long as the United States doesn't recognize the rape of Czechoslovakia,